वेलकम टू माय चैनल। आज हम कृष्ण के बारे में बताएंगे।
यशोदा एंड नंद रिजॉइस द बर्थ ऑफ देयर न्यू बोर्न सन कृष्णा। लिटिल कृष्णा वाज अ चार्मिंग बॉय हु अमेज्ड हिज पेरेंट्स विद हिज वंडर्स फ्रॉम टाइम टू टाइम। वन डे लिटिल कृष्णा वाज प्लेइंग हाइड एंड सीक विद हिज एल्डर ब्रदर बलराम एंड फ्रेंड्स इन द गार्डन। Krishna crawled as fast as he could and hid behind a bush. He saw a pool of mud and was so tempted by the chocolate brown soft clay. He put a little in his mouth. Once Balram was done counting, he started searching for the others. Soon he found Krishna by the bush and was shocked to see him eating mud. Very soon, the friends gathered around Krishna. They too wanted him not to eat mud, but Krishna didn't bother and continued eating. So Balram and friends hurried into the house.
Mom Yashoda, please come out and see this, said Balram. Krishna is eating mud.
Yashoda ran outside to see her beloved son standing by the rose bush with all the mud over his cheeks and mouth. Did you eat mud? Asked Yashoda angrily.
No, Mama, I didn't,
said Krishna innocently. Don't lie to me, Krishna, said Yashoda. Open your mouth. Let me see.
Sure, Mama,
said Krishna in a sweet voice and opened his mouth wide. Inside his mouth, Yashoda saw the most amazing vision of the whole universe. Yashoda was astonished to see much of a marvel and fainted to the ground. When she woke up, she saw her beautiful Krishna sitting by her head, gently brushing her hair with his tiny fingers. Krishna smiled lovingly at Yashoda, and Yashoda forgot all that had happened and hugged her son close to her heart.